The city of Sioux Falls is seeking proposals for the transit system. The existing contract with Transdev expires in December. The management company oversees daily operations of most of the transit system. The city spent $200,000 this past year on that management contract. You can learn more about how the city works with a management company in KeloLand.com original story by Ray Yost online now.